What are bike links? They are safe routes for bicyclists to ride on. They are safe streets to move people on bicycles to places they want to go. Bike links are networks of streets and paths bringing people to the central city. They link a man to his place of work. They link shoppers to shopping centers. They connect businesses and neighborhoods. They link people to parks. Bike links should connect schools, like Thurston High School, with the students who live nearby. Bike links, represented by red lines on these maps, show where connecting streets and paths are needed for moving people safely on bicycles. In our area, separate paths along the river can provide bike links of beauty and utility. Sometimes bikes may use quiet side streets. In other places, the bike link network will require special lanes on busy arterials to separate safely cars and bikes. But as yet, a bike link network in our area is a dream and not a reality. And yet, even without safe routes, and even without sun, even in the cold and in the rain, and even with obvious dangers, more people are choosing to ride bicycles. On this stretch of road leading to Madison Junior High School, the bike population is very high. Students who a few years ago were walking or being brought by their parents or were riding the school bus are riding bicycles, but the car, bus, pedestrian, bike conflict is serious along the narrow roads that serve some of our schools. The 1971 Oregon legislature passed House Bill 1700, the bicycle bill, requiring that 1% of our highway expenditures be for bicycle and pedestrian paths. With this money, we could, in critical areas, provide car and bike separation, as done in Davis, California. At Roosevelt Junior High, nearly half of the students ride bikes. Students there made traffic counts on the streets feeding the school, and they plan to ask their city council for a bike-only lane with daytime car parking prohibition on one street near the school. Sometimes when streets are narrow, as this one is, sidewalks might be widened and used for bicycles. This curb cut used in Davis, California facilitates sidewalk use. At this west entrance to the university campus, during a regular class day, over 400 bicycles each hour went through this closed to cars intersection. On the street leading to this intersection, some plan needs to be made to better accommodate bicycles. Perhaps there could be a bicycle corridor. It could link the campus with the downtown area. It would lessen bike riding hazards and feelings of paranoia for both car drivers and bike riders alike. For the non-bicycle rider, let me raise this question. Is a car the best and quickest way to to move yourself from the university to the downtown mall? Consider this rapid transit alternative. Here's another question. How many acres of asphalt would be needed for parking if these bicycles were automobiles? Hilliard Street, which borders Amazon Park, is a major South Eugene arterial. A widened pathway in the park along Hilliard Street could provide a needed bike link to the southern part of our city. There is an item in next year's proposed city budget to build such a bike trail. The proposed budget also allocates funds for white paint to